Hey guys, Game Master here, and right now we're playing against New York. But here's the good news. I have been the I have been awarded the Jordan of the Game 3 times. Well, let's get cracking, shall we?
Here's Middleton. There's the pick. From deep.
Really?
Carmelo Anthony grabs the ball. Anthony left side. Number 6, covered by Beast. Outside road. There's the triple.
Oh, come on.
No good. The Bucks go the other way. Here's Middleton. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Boomer.
Yeah, boy.
Knocks down the three ball. There's been a huge discrepancy between these teams and their effectiveness from the three-point line. They have a very long way to go to get within sight of the lead.
And from what we've seen thus far, I wouldn't hold my breath.
Yeah, it's going to be tough. Here's Rowe. Up again. It's good on the putback. Timeout called. The Buck.
Sorry about that, guys.
Around 3 minutes gone here
go,
in the
go, go.
Boomer,
Ooh.
The Bucks with another buck. Now Anthony. Pass to Rose. Right side Rose.
Crap, why'd I do that? At least he didn't go for the shot.
It's good from long range. This guy will
go,
really
go, go.
Make you pay if you leave him enough room outside.
No. Go, Kobe, go.
Pass to Anthony. And he gets it to go.
You know, he's knocking down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the scoreboard.
We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter.
Huh.
Well, it seems like he's gotten a little loose with it since halftime. His fingers may be a little slick or slippery. He went from no turnovers in the first half to quite a few here in the second.
That was not a turnover.
Out of bounds.
Finally,
takes possession.
They make a mistake. Pass it.
Here's Middleton. Boomer, he's covered by Rowe. Pass to Parker. Boomer.
No!
And again, the Bucks hit. It's Carmelo Anthony on the wing. Let's it fly. Had a chance there to cut it to single digits, but it's off target. Boomer. He's covered by Rowe.
No!
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clock.
Get that. No, let it go. Okay, never mind.
Boomer, Boomer.
Oh my gosh.
Here's target with his route. Number 6 launches. Boomer.
Alright. I don't think I made the Jordan of the game, but one way to find out. Oh, I did! History right here. Watch this. Fair. Player of the game. What did I tell ya? Let's see it again, shall we? My threes are on fire. All right, we gotta do that interview. That's my 4th Jordan of the Game Award. You guys were firing on all cylinders out there tonight. That's gotta be a win that makes you feel good about the team as a whole. Agree or disagree? It was a good win. I feel good about us win or lose. Dominant win for the team. Yeah. Ooh. Agreed. Dominant win for us. Dominant game for me. Got that right. And it just shows how capable this team is of being a real contender. We just gotta maintain this level of play night and in and night out. I know I can, and now my teammates got to do the same. And if they do, look out, NBA. Career milestone achieved. Score 500 career points. That's cool. Anything else? No? Okay. Look at this. I mean, like, look. And then on the last game before Oklahoma City, I was also the Jordan of the game. Okay, fine. Oh, wait. Okay, now let's go back to NBA.com. Standings. We gotta check our standings. Yes, we're in 7th. Oh. We're able to be in the playoffs again. We're in the playoff section again. How exciting is this? And New York Knicks is still way behind. I helped them out a little bit. But then I quit. But look at here. We went against all these teams, except for Lakers. Yeah, Lakers we didn't go against yet, so. If y'all want to see us go against the Lakers, leave it in the comment section below, yes or no. I would like to know. And leave in the comment section below as well, what was yours most favorite plays made by me? We're in third on that power ranking? Whoa. That's amazing. Alright, we can go ahead and do the practice, but I'm gonna save the. Oh, wait. I gotta check the connections. Okay, so I have to have 650,000 fans, not 632,000. I got you. Alright guys, I gotta end this episode, I hope you guys liked that video, and if you did, please leave a like, and also subscribe, that'll be nice. And also, I'll catch you guys next time.